Yo, Grizzle Legend back again with another Loot Crate video. Loot Crate? I know, guys. I keep saying this is my last one. This is my last one. Well, I canceled it several months ago. And I canceled it like the day after they had accepted my last payment. So I got several months after that. The thing is, if I don't pay another payment in October, then I'm not getting any more crates. So this is the last crate. If they send me another crate next month, then I'm checking my account, make sure they didn't take no money. And I'm gonna keep the crate. Nah, I'm kidding. What is this? There's a face on the crate. I haven't even opened it up. And there's a face on the crate. I just now noticed this. This thing's been sitting in my house for like 2 days. But like there's like a perforated line. I don't know if that's how you say it right. A perforated line. You know, where you can cut. Like because they already pre-cut it or whatever. But there's a face there. And I know Halloween's like right around the corner. So it's probably like a mask or something, right? Okay, so we're going to open this box. My coworker. Oh my God, this guy kills me. He's actually the security guard at where I work. And he always is always trying to spoil the crates for me. He's like, did you get your box? There's Halloween stuff in it. It's horror month. And I'm like, bro, don't spoil it for me. That's the whole reason why I do these videos. So I can be like, ooh, this is dope. Ah! But if I know already, then the reaction's kind of like, no, I seen that coming. So don't tell me. Did I just really vent on camera? That was so, he does, so stupid sometimes. Okay, so yeah, horror month. Walking Dead, right? And everybody's like bowing down to this guy. Walking Dead returns October. That's interesting. So yeah, there's the Walking Dead. And if you guys are wondering, Rizzo, do you watch that show? No, because I don't do zombies. But Rizzo, there's not that many zombies. I don't care. I don't do zombies. It's several things I don't do. Horror movies and spiders. No, Rizzo is a punk when it comes to that kind of stuff. Straight up, I'll tell you, I'm a punk when it comes to that kind of stuff. The exorcism stuff, nah. What is this? So here's the shirt. Megan Sluggers, The Walking Dead. I'm not gonna wear this shirt. What is this? Megan Sluggers. My wife's gonna be like, can I have that shirt? Cause she got this Tony Stark one from last month. She's gonna see this and she's, can I have that shirt? Actually, this is a nice material. I just might wear it, but then I don't know. We'll see. You watch the walk? No! Don't ask me just cause I'm wearing the shirt. Okay. Let me stop just talking, huh? What is this? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre? Never saw it before. So I don't know who this guy is. But I'm assuming this is one of the guys that has the chainsaw, right? I mean, he looks kind of crazy looking with that, with the stitches on his face. I don't know who this guy is, but he's from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I don't know what this is. I think I should give this to my son. This is a crazy looking doll. Maybe I'll take that back. Maybe I won't give it to him. It's a doll? Is that all it is? Oh. I will not give this to my son because it has a warning, choking hazard, right there at the bottom. Choking hazard, small parts, not for children under 3. Okay. Let's see what else we got. All right, there's a banner. Camp Crystal Lake. You know what? A coworker of mine, the guy was like, you're gonna really like this box. And I told him, I probably won't since you spoiled it for me and I don't like horror stuff. I like action! Yeah, man, I like action. I like Civil War. That movie was phenomenal. That's the type of stuff I like. I like action. I don't like horror stuff. What is this, they sent me a book? Rizzo doesn't read? The only thing I read is the street signs when I'm driving, so I know not to do this or to do that or to turn this way. That's it! I don't even read instructions on the TV dinners. I just shove them in the microwave and press buttons until it's hot. which is true. But what is this? Regrettable Supervillains. Okay, this is a book about regrettable supervillains. It says featuring the 50 most strangest supervillains in the history of comics. This is actually kind of cool, guys. That's what it says right there. This is 50 regrettable supervillains. This is kind of cool. I wonder if there's any from Marvel. But like, look at the cover. Like, look at that guy. If that guy was a supervillain, would you take him seriously? No, of course you wouldn't. Like, bro, you look like hold on, this dude look like the Grinch though. Look at this guy. He looks like the Grinch. Oh, that's funny. This is actually kind of cool. Legion of Regrettable Super Villains. This is actually kind of cool. Okay, so there's a Batman looking guy up in there. Whoever that guy is. I actually kind of want to read through these names real quick for you guys. I mean, this is kind of interesting. I mean, you know, mostly my channel's Marvel Contest is Champions. So maybe you'll hear some of these things and you'll be like, oh, hell no. Okay, so I'm going to read through some of these names here. And holy crap, so I see names. Oh, wow. Okay, let's just read it. Okay, introduction, part one, the Golden Age. So you guys know the Golden Age of comics, right? Did my face get heck of black? Is the lighting right? Can you see me? I don't know. I should be further back, huh? Because the lighting's not good enough. I was looking at my face and I was like, dang, my face looks like I'm black in the camera right now. I told you, if you guys really got to know me, you'd be like, Rizzo, man, you hella racist. Blame Dave Chappelle. Okay, getting to the book. The Golden Age of Comics, okay? You guys, listen, we know about the Golden Age. Babyface and Brother is one of them. The Balloon Maker was a bad guy. Black Tarantula. That actually sounds like a dope bad guy, right? Black Tarantula. Blor. B-L-O-O-R. Blor was a bad guy. Brick Bat. Colossus AD 2000 or 2640. Actually, let me turn to that page. This video is actually going to get drawn out now because I'm really interested in this book. And I know I just said I don't read, which is true. When I get books that I like, I often just look at the pictures. Like those Game Informer magazines. I'm not even going to lie. I just look at the pictures. They be like, do you want to upgrade your account and get this Game Informer magazine? It's free. At first, I'd be trying to tell them, I'd be like, no, I don't want it. But it's free. I'd be like, okay, sure, forget it. Just send it to my house. And as soon as they come, I flip through the pages, and then, you know, I'm done. Looking at the picture. Oh, man, Colossus. This is the Colossus of the future? I swear I thought it was Colossus from Marvel. Look at this guy. Doesn't he look so derpy? Okay. Help me in my throat. Okay. The Death Battalion. The Dictator. Dr. Dracula. Dr. Voodoo! Dr. Voodoo's in here! Dr. Voodoo, let's go to page 36. Let's go to page 36. Dr. Voodoo. There's no pictures of him. Dr. Voodoo. Enemy of Brad Spencer and Wonder Man. Dr. Voodoo, what a mistake to think Dr. Voodoo can be eluded. What a mistake. There's no pictures. Why are there no pictures of Dr. Voodoo? Dr. Voodoo is in this book, guys. Regrettable Supervillains. He's coming to Marvel Contest of Champions. He's in this book. They're trying to resurrect him. Because they want to bring more brothers into the fold. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, so that's... Maybe it's a completely different Dr. Voodoo. Who knows? But let's keep reading. This book is kind of interesting. Okay. Fang is another one. The Hawk. The Horrible Hand. The Jingler. King Killer. Boy, that was terrible. Lepus the Fiend. I don't know. Maybe it's Lupus. Lupus the Fiend. I don't know. Mr. Knight. Mr. Skeleton. Reefer King. Satan. Wow, Satan was a forgettable. Satanus. Or Satan. Yeah. Seaweed Queen. Splinter? The Werewolf? And they got Were hyphenated Wolf? That's weird. Zora the Caveman? Holy crap. So those are all from the Golden Age of comics. Part 2, the Silver Age of comics. Okay? Animal, Vegetable, Mineral Man. Who the hell thought of that? Who the hell thought of a bad guy? They're all sitting at the table, the executives. I got an idea. Animal, Vegetable, Mineral Man. What does he do? I don't know, he shoots animals out of his hands and he eats vegetables for power. Like that's just stupid. That is really stupid. What video is playing? Oh, it's one of my videos. Sweet. Oh, it's the Alliance War that we just lost. God! Okay. Atomic Jaw. Cat Girl. The Crimson Raider. That's actually his cool name. Dang, there's my black face again. Let me get the lighting. Oh, God. I know I'm an idiot. Okay, I can't even read this name. Generalissimo Brainstorm? That just sounds stupid. Gore the Man Ape? Evil Inventory? Sinister Samans? Is that Saiyans? Kind of cool. the Human Flying Fish. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mirror Man. You know what? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking as I'm reading this, I should have pictures of... I can find pictures and then put them there in the video. That's what I'm thinking right now. I'm thinking that right now. I'm going to edit that in. Because some of these names are crazy. They got MODOK in here, guys. MODOK. What does MODOK stand for again? Something designed for killing, right? Something designed for killing. I forget. Dr. Voodoo? MODOK? Oh my god. They got some weird looking... This is actually kind of a cool book. Okay, let's keep going with the book. So MODOK is in here, right? Page 92. Actually, let me find MODOK real quick. See if he looks the same. No, there's no pictures of Oh, there's a small picture. Once I was a mere guinea pig for the scientists of AIM, but they did their job too well. Now I am their master, says MODOK. Oh, God. Okay. Ogar? Phantasman? The Phantom of the Penitentiary? Praying Mantis Man? Round Robin? The Scarlet Beetle? The Bog Beast? Captain Law? Doomstalker? The Generic Man? What the hell? The Generic Man? What kind of bad guy name is that? You want a name that strikes fear into the hearts of your opponents? Like, the Generic Man? The 99. That's terrible. Powerhouse. The Roach Wrangler. The Roach Wrangler. Smokescreen and Swarm. Oh my god. The Roach Wrangler. Okay, we'll turn to that. We'll turn to this page, right? Because I gotta see what the Roach Wrangler looks like. He uses roaches for his bidding. Blue Beetle? Oh, the Roach Wrangler was an enemy of the Blue Beetle. Oh my god, that just looks ridiculous. That just looks absolutely freaking ridiculous, guys. Freaking ridiculous. Blue Beetle is dope, though. Blue Beetle is dope. Like, the new version of Blue Beetle? Blue Beetle is pretty dope. Especially on that cartoon, what was that cartoon? When they were all young. It only had two seasons. And the second season was off the hook. Young Justice! Yes, Young Justice. That's what it was. It was Young Justice. If you guys haven't watched Young Justice, I highly suggest you watch it. Watch the first season, and the second season is absolutely amazing. The writing, holy crap. Young Justice, I recommend that. That was a good one. That was a good one. But getting back to this box, right? Okay, we got, I don't know what this is. This is a Halloween pin. I don't know what this is. What is this? Luke pin? Horror? Oh! Okay. So it's Halloween. It's a Halloween. I was looking at it. I thought it was a hat. See, I was looking at it like this, like it was a hat. But duh, Rizzo. Turn it up that way. And there, you know, it's, what was it? Michael Myers, Halloween or something like that? Wait a minute. I kind of got spoiled this by that guy. Everything else wasn't spoiled except for I knew it was going to be a horror thing, but he kind of spoiled this to me, and that's a shame, because it would have been so cool to see this for the first time and just be like, oh, that's dope, even though I probably would never use them because they freak me out. But it's Freddy Krueger's chopsticks. See that? Freddy Krueger chopsticks. But these are like training chopsticks. Oh! Oh! Oh, this is so cool! We gotta pick up something. I'm gonna get this. Ah! Ah! Yeah! Yeah! Look how I'm holding it. Yes! Yes! This is so cool. This is actually really cool. I take it back. I probably will use these. Because me and my wife love to eat sushi when we got money. But we love to eat sushi. But this is actually kind of cool. It's training chopsticks. Yeah, I'm not pulling them out of there. I'm sorry I'm like making this video really long. But the book was really cool. And these chopsticks are cool. I really don't like books. When they send me books, y'all saw one of them the videos I made. They sent me a book. I was like, what the heck can send me a book for? It's a book. Boy, I need some more practice. I know how to hold it, but I don't know how to use it. And it, you know what? And the training part of it makes it harder, because normally, if they're coming to a point, normally when I hold them, they go out that way more. But yeah, that's what's making it harder. But this is actually pretty cool. This is pretty cool, guys. Training chopsticks, Freddy Krueger, the chopsticks. That's pretty cool. It came in this little Freddy Krueger thing. True story, long time ago, I think I got suspended from school or something. Because I don't know how I ended up at my mom's job. I don't remember. I remember being a bad little boy, too. But I got suspended or something, and I ended up going to my mom's job. Spending the day there, and yeah, that's kind of cool. But anyways, I guess they had an hour lunch, so they were all the coworkers were going to go to the room and watch a movie on the projector or whatever, and they had on Nightmare on Elm Street, Freddy Krueger. My mom was like, let's go watch a movie. How old was I? I think I was around 8, 9, 10, around there. And yeah, Nightmare on Elm Street. And, let's go, we're going to go watch a movie. And she, takes me in there, and I'm in there eating popcorn next to all the coworkers. And I don't know, the first scary scene popped up. And I got up, and I walked right on out. And they were laughing too. I'll never forget that. All those old people, they're old now. I'm 32 now. Y'all was laughing at me. Y'all old now. Ha! Who's laughing now? Okay, so let's finish off this box. I'm over here. What is this? Is this in my box? What is this? I have no clue what this is. Now that's the horror, right? Like, where'd this come from? There's no label? Don't know. Oh, I needed that. Hold on. I know what it's for now. I'm so stupid. Okay, I get it now. I'm so stupid. So here's the book that they always send us, right? You know, telling us, you know, about the stuff that's in the box. But this thing here is for the mask. That's what it's for. Holy crap, that's a scary looking mask. I am probably gonna be dreaming about this mask tonight. We should go scare my kids. So there's no point in saving this box, because once you cut out the mask, it's game over. I gotta cut this thing, push out along edges, unfold sides. That's another reason why I don't read, because I read like a freaking kindergarten or something. Golly, this sucks. I wanna get this mask out. Push along the edges, they said. There's no pushing along the edges. Why do I have nothing sharp around here? That's how ghetto I am. I have to do anything. Yeah! Oh yeah! Come on, baby. No! Idea. I'm sorry for making this video long, guys. I want to do this. Maybe I'll edit some parts out or something. I don't know. I normally don't do that, but I got editing skills now. No, I shouldn't edit none of this out. This is all funny. To me, it is. Get it? I want you guys to see this face, man. The anticipation is killing me. I'm going to end up giving up. And just be like, here, look, just look, just somebody look at this. Ah! Come on. Ooh, I want to scare my kids so bad with this. I shouldn't do that, because they'll try to prank me too. Oh no! I'm messing it up. You know what, my coworker guy, he said I was gonna like this box. This box is okay. The book is cool. The chopsticks are cool. I don't too care much for the shirt, pan, I don't too much care for that. You know what, and if I ever do get a subscription box again, it probably won't be Loot Crate, guys. I wasn't too impressed with some of the items that I got. I might try a different box. You know, movies and TV shows, that stuff's cool. But I'm more of a gamer, you know? I like gamer stuff. I want a gamer box. I'm making stupid. So this string was for the mask, right? I almost showed you guys without putting it on first. I know, the anticipation is killing you, isn't it? Soon, guys, soon. I'm almost done. I'm making stupid. I just launched it, too. I didn't even care. What is this? What is this for? Okay, it's got eyeballs. Yeah! Yeah! Poke his eyes out. Alright, let's get it. Oh yeah! Yeah! Okay, guys, I'm gonna go outside and play with my family now. So if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you guys wanna see more videos like this, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And until next time, you guys have a good one in real life and in the game. I'm Rizzo the Legend. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Please don't be a freaking juggernaut. Oh, I'll be so mad if it's a juggernaut.
I'm ready to beat his ass.
Our game, 200%. Oh, don't be a juggernaut. Please don't make me have to revive. I don't want to revive. I don't want to revive.
Oh, this is a juggernaut. Bitch with me, yeah.